Let's get serious. Habaki!
Hello, everyone.
Hello.
Well, that happened. hello, everyone. This is Disno God and Nazi Lover XOX here. And we're bored, so we're going to bring you some Spec Ops on
gonna
Modern
bring you
Warfare 3.
Some Spec Ops. All right, I need to stop with the epic voice, even though I know you think my voice is so sexy.
Oh, yeah, you know it. Anything that makes you sleep at night.
Breach the door, Bridget!
Steal all the kills.
Yep.
Ow! Oh, there's a 5-7! Oh, that's overpowered, I bet. Oh, yeah. I'm just gonna use this.
You're gonna use that? Alright, let's take this AA.
Yep.
Oh. Ow.
Oh, Jesus, this was a bad decision! See, what difficulty are you on?
Veteran? Isn't that what you put me on?
That's what I put me on. It's different for each person.
Yeah, I think it automatically put me on veteran.
I'm on veteran. No, you're on a different difficulty. I think you're on hardened. Oh no.
Which is the second best.
Charge.
Fucking good.
Okay, so.
Two in a row.
We can't even make it past the first room.
I think I'm.
We can't hijack the plane if we can't get into the first room.
Alright, you get the guys on the left.
By the way, why are we hijacking a plane with an AK-47? That seems highly impractical for a close quarters combat situation.
Yeah, I know, right? Oh.
Don't let him murder you. Alright. If I don't come back, tell my family I had another family.
What is that from? It sounds like a reference to something.
It is a reference, but I don't.
Don't remember what it's from?
Nope. I'm just gonna go pistol only. Like, this is.
Everything's so slow on this game. Oh god. Oh god.
There's a lot of bad in this room! Don't come in the room! Go back out! Go back out!
What did it say my difficulty was on? You keep skipping it. I can't read it.
You know.
It says
well,
right
we'll find
there.
Out when we die again.
Which will
we'll
happen.
Find out when we die again, I guess.
I can't get I got a single kill. I got one kill.
You shot me in the back!
I didn't know friendly fire was on.
Oh, it's absolutely on.
Sweet.
Ow! Fuck. Fuck!
Oh god!
Fucking Jesus! Press Y to call your wingman.
There's an FNG over here.
Forgot how,
FNG
I forgot how good or bad.
Those things are so fun.
What is it?
Yeah.
FMG 9 single wield, not a lot of fun. Single wield.
I like the Akimbo.
Jesus.
Oh god. Pushes you
What's
out.
What's pushing me? Activate flashbang grenade.
Oh.
Charge!
I'm dead.
Jesus
I'm dead.
Christ, charging was a bad decision to make. I'm fine. It's totally fine. Totally not dead at all.
Oh my god. Now I'm dead.
Crawl back. Alright, this room, not a lot. Oh! This room's
like
not fair.
Time
this room.
To do this, dude.
Yes, absolutely. I just noticed that. We should hurry. Because, ow.
Okay, now.
Okay.
Yeah, we're both on
different
veteran.
Spec ops.
Yeah, we're both on veteran.
I think we're gonna try one more, then try a different one. Okay. Different one.
I wanna fly the.
Ow! God! what a good job we did. what a great job.
All right,
so we're 0-1.
I wanna fly the plane.
Plane. There's a flying the plane one?
There's missions.
I don't remember any of the Spec Ops missions.
It's apparently letting me choose this, right?
No, it's letting you look at them. Oh. I'm the only one that can choose them.
Is it...
Oh, we should do the stealth one! And then we can get desynchronized detected.
Oh, use stealth to save the president's daughter. That's actually the one I was reading right there, too. That's cool.
Yeah.
That's cool.
I mean, we're thinking on the same wavelength.
Oh,
you know.
Shit, I left my fucking notifications on.
Good job.
Okay. No one pay attention to the Mexican that joined the party, or me.
Pay no attention to the notifications.
Or me attempting to turn off my notifications.
Every man has his weakness.
No one saw that.
Find the girl.
Man has his weakness. Find the girl.
Right, team. Not if we sing it. Fuck your stealth weapons. Fuck you, helicopter. Oh yeah, we're gonna take it down with a pistol. Shoot the pistol. Shoot it down with a pistol. I'm down. I'm leaning up. We got desynchronized detected.
Every man has his weakness.
Find the girl.
Hey guys, every man has his weakness.
Spec Ops mission is basically just the entire campaign backwards, isn't it?
Sort of. I'm gonna take out that helicopter with a pistol. Where is it? The fuck did it go?
Oh god!
Oh Jesus! No!
We got
okay, so. Let's stay undetected.
Yeah, I'm
gonna take out that helicopter.
I'm just trying to shoot the guy in front instead of the guy in the back. You kill the helicopter, I'll kill the people.
The fuck did it go? Oh, there it is. God damn it. The fuck is it? I think there's an achievement for killing it, I think.
What, the helicopter?
Die, helicopter. Die, 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 die. Fuck.
I can't actually see it. Oh, I'm bleeding out.
Oh, I blew it up. Oh my god, there's a lot. They don't know where I am.
Oh.
I'm invisible.
Oh shit, yeah, there's like a strike team that just showed up.
Die, strike team! Oh, they know me! Oh, they know me!
Detected.
Oh, they found me.
You've been detected.
Desynchronized.
Are you drop shot?
About to
them?
Be desynchronized.
I'm watching this so far. Okay, yeah, we're gonna have to title this video "Us Dying at Fucking Spec Ops."
Us being bad at Spec Ops.
Oh my god.
Let's play the one that Rage Quit Michael played for his thing.
Browse ops missions.
Or where's the one?
Content.
Yeah, here you go.
Where's the one that I'm? There's one where you get to fight. Is this it? Where you get to? Yeah, I get to fly the
yeah.
plane.
Yeah.
Did it make me fly the plane, or do you get to fly the plane?
I made you fly the plane because you were bitching about it.
Fly the plane. I get to fly the plane.
Hey, everyone! I get to fly the plane.
He gets to fly the plane.
It should be like Monty Python, where the guy like breaks out into song.
He's going to tell. He's going to tell.
Yeah,
he's going to tell. There's a lot of guys. You should kill them. You should make them not live anymore.
How do I zoom in? Oh, there it is.
Yeah, why?
No.
Oh my God! There's more of them. There's more of them. It's not good.
Oh yeah.
Oh, I've got like a time limit. Oh good. This is great. Well.
What happened?
I realized that I was on a time limit, so I ran outside, and there was like 1,000 people out there.
Yeah, but we have a lot longer time limit than like 10 seconds or some shit.
We have a minute and a half.
Cool.
Murder everyone.
One person with that.
Ow! Use the 105.
I try. Oh, you have to hold down the button. That would explain so much. It's like, why can't I zoom in? Oh, well, you have to hold down the fucking button.
Hey, you blew up a helicopter. I still see bullets coming at me, but I don't know where they're coming from.
Everywhere.
Yeah, they're pretty much. I'm gonna die now again, and it's gonna be bad. I'm like one bullet from death.
You got him.
There's 1,000 guys up there.
You got him. Helicopter.
Yeah, you're firing very close to me! I know the. Oh my god, we got 30 seconds. I'm gonna just sprint up. You just provide provide cover. I'll provide all the cover. All the cover in the world. All the cover in the world. Okay. Go! I flashbanged him. I'm running. Stop shooting. Stop shooting the gun. Oh my god, how? Oh no. Okay, so we need to go much faster.
I got 47 kills, you got 2. Yeah, you're really pulling the team here. You're the Call of Duty dude. I'm the Halo guy.
You're in a gigantic fucking goddamn aircraft. Ow, I'm getting murdered.
I mean.
Alright, ready? Go. Ow, 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 ow. I'm one bullet from death right now. That's what I am. Heal up, asshole. There you go. Ow, ow, what the, what the, what?
Oh god.
You just fired a 105 right in my mouth.
I saw a white
I heard the boom, and I was like, oh.
You walked right into it. That was not my fault.
You can't walk into a 105, it's gigantic. Covers the whole goddamn screen. Alright, I'm gonna push up. Yeah, I'm pushing up. Oh, it's the Pichignegeg. I'm gonna pick that up. Oh, that was a bad decision to pick up the Pichignegeg.
Pichigneg?
I got 0 kills.
Fucking, that was bullshit. I fired a 105 round at these, like, fucking cars. And, like, everyone just kept getting out of the cars, like, no biggie. So apparently,
yeah, 105 doesn't do much. 105 not the best AC-130, which doesn't make any fucking sense. It should be, but you just use the 40.
That's what
just
I
use the 40.
Using. Oh, that's how you. I'm still figuring out this whole zoom concept on this thing.
Hey, look, it's a dump. No. Oh, there's no dive to prone in this game. No. No, why am I getting shot? There's a hind! There's a helicopter! Make it not live! Make it not live anymore! God. Oh, we got 30 seconds. Alright, I'm gonna sprint up. Asshole's in last stand. I know. Alright, I'm going. Oh, I'm gonna flashbang. Flashbang for the win. Oh, they're shooting
there's
RPGs.
A guy right there. Where are they?
Oh, I know. Oh, it's bad.
We got 15 seconds.
Enemy birds. Alright. I'm blowing up the missiles. Am I blowing up the missiles? Defend the thing.
Defend what?
What am I supposed to do?
I don't
know. I'm.
What were we supposed to kill?
I don't know!
It's so confusing. And I used to
I'm
play
just,
these
you know,
all the time with my uncle. This is like the only thing he would ever play. This and campaign. Doesn't this have co-op campaign?
Nope.
Oh,
nope.
Oh. Yeah, that's all we played was fucking Spec Ops, because he didn't like multiplayer. Because I always won. He complained that I was screen cheating, but, you know, I don't have to screen cheat. I just played this game so much when it came out. Like, I knew every map by, like, heart. Like, I could hear, I could feel it. It was like the Force or some shit.
The Force.
Alright, what is this? Intercept enemy?
I don't know.
Is this the one where you, like, control the guns?
This is the one with the hyenas and shit.
There's fucking hyenas in this game? Since when?
Yes, there's hyenas.
When did this turn
in
into
the campaign?
The goddamn Lion King?
I don't know.
I don't remember any fucking
hyenas. They're not very happy hyenas. They're very unhappy hyenas.
Oh, I actually have to use a gun? What is this shit?
RSAS, MK-46,
oh, shit, there's people shooting at me. Oh.
Really?
Well, that happened.
Holy Jesus, there's a lot of them.
I know, right? I walked outside.
Let's not
like,
go out there.
Oh, what a lovely breeze. Dead. We got RSAS.
Jesus
RSAS.
Christ, there are like 1,000 of them.
Yeah, there's
there.
A G36C, isn't that like this one?
That would be the M4A1, which I did also give up because it has that stupid fucking hybrid sight on it. I am pistoling them. What I'm doing.
Yeah, the hybrid sight never seemed to actually work in this game. In, like, Call of Duty games. I feel like when you put the hybrid sight on there, It makes it smaller, in all honesty. Because they like make that zoom effect where you have to actually see that it's there. It just takes
oh my god
of my screen, and I don't like it. I don't like the picture on my screen.
Is that a fucking enemy sentry? Yep, that's a fucking sentry gun.
Revive! Grenade! Revive! Grenade! Dying! I'm dying!
Ah, it's a hyena! Ah!
Can we just... Hey, I just threw the sentry gun and died in the process.
Good job, good job. I'm gonna, oh! This is...
Yeah,
there's... 5-7 charge. 5-7 charge. Oh, no.
Ah. Oh. Oh, hey, I'm down, too. I died.
Oh.
This is so bad. Why?
Get in the building. Get in the room. Get in the room.
Stuck in the chair.
Get in the room. No, back up. Back up.
It won't let me move. I can't move.
There's grenades out there, so I'm just gonna. I'm gonna try to. Oh no! No! Never.
Mash
right.
Y button.
Activate. Da na 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 na. It did not work. If we fail again, we should do Modern Warfare 2 Spec Ops missions.
If my Modern Warfare 2
because those
works,
are more...
I don't know.
Intercept paper those are more fun.
Okay, guns. I need...
Sup?
I need an Black RSS. Guy. Hey, you took the RSS.
I did take the RSS. Ah!
I took the Mark 46, which doesn't ever strike. Oh my god, oh my god, what, lag.
Yep, yep.
Are you quad lagging? Quad lag up my game.
There are grenades everywhere, it's like World of War all over again!
Stittengrutton. Hey, we can co-op Let's Play World of War.
You want to?
Oh my god, that happened.
Yep. I got a Spec Ops we should try, and then if we can't beat it, we should go to Modern Warfare 2 and see if we can beat any of those.
Well, what's the one where it's like human trafficking or something like that?
Human trafficking.
I remember that one because of fucking ZMHTS.
I don't remember who I picked to be the UAV drone guy.
What? Use a UAV in a juggernaut suit. I don't remember this one.
Oh, we're defusing IEDs. Is it Call of Duty Ghosts again? Is that what this is? Is that?
Lord knows there's enough of them. Holy fucking shit.
Yeah.
IED there, IED there. It's like the...
Yep, I'm the juggernaut, okay.
I'm a sniper, sweet. Because we all know you could not do it.
Turn back and continue the mission. Oh god, we're running down the street.
Hey, fucking cheating.
Come here, you sons
of
bitches.
Your job is to, like...
Ow!
Die, one.
So, juggernaut has less health than I had anticipated.
Yeah, I thought your job was to, like, to suck up damage while I take them all off, but, apparently you can't.
Oh, I got a China Lake.
They gave you a China Lake? Oh my god.
Or whatever it's called in this game, the M320
okay,
Golem.
Yeah, can you take any cover down there? Is there any cover down there for you?
Yeah, I'm in cover right now.
This is gonna be a little bit more difficult than I thought. Oh my god. Yeah, I almost died already.
How have you almost died? You're a sniper up in the fucking tower.
That's what I would like to know. Why did they give me frag grenades?
I don't know. You know. Yeah, use a predator, god damn it.
Can I actually shoot the predator? I can!
Yes. Yes, you can.
I just shot it, like, right outside where you were, too. Took out quite a lot of
them. It's okay. I have a juggernaut suit. It's like that movie. Oh, I can't go prone. Oh, I can't go prone. Oh, no.
Run it again.
We
think
our strategy.
Oh, we killed
Let's run it again.
We killed the guy. Nobody mourned him. Let's get another dude in the suit.
We killed a guy who's been training his whole life for this. Let's go again. I can't. Also, can't jump in the Juggernaut suit. Okay, go prone. Can't
what?
Jump.
Oh, at least it kept my shot going. I got hit while I was launching the Predator, and so it kicked me out.
And
of
it knocked you out of it.
Yeah.
Oh, there's an IED over here. Hold X. I'm defusing. The bomb has been defused.
Good job,
team. Get ready for the next round.
And you know what the sad part is? Neither of us ever play Search and Destroy.
I used to. That used to be my game of choice.
Yeah,
how I got to 10th prestige
on
the
tryhard fucking game type. And we all know that Call of Duty is not my thing. Obviously.
No, I used to play it before I got into World at War. I used to play it in Call of Duty 4.
Before you got into World at War? How did you get into World at War?
I never. Yeah, you're right. I never got into World at War. Before World at War came out. Goddamn hells are the weakest and the bane of my existence because I'm gonna get murdered. Not good enough.
If I hit the IEDs with the Predator, does it take them out or do you still actually have to go pick them up?
Theoretically, it should. I'm not sure why we're defusing IEDs on the middle of a war zone.
When we could if we could take them out with the, I'm sure Predator shots cost a lot, but we could run a fucking.
All right, we should be able to win this one.
I don't know. Those are some pretty scary looking fucking metal dogs there. I mean, come on, they're coming right for us.
All right.
Fucking, I need my weapons of choice: P99, and not Deagle.
P99.
No, not that. Yeah, give me USP 45. P99, USP 45. Whenever you're ready. It's what I always use.
All right, truck.
For this.
Asshole's name is Truck. What a loser. What a loser. Reload, asshole. Oh, Jesus, there's like 1,000. Oh, my God. That's your fault.
No, it wasn't.
That's not my fault. God damn it. No, dogs!
Shit!
No, we're gonna lose our 3 stars.
We're already down to 1 star. You shot President
God
Obama.
God damn it! Thanks for not taking my head off. Yeah, we beat one! Woo!
Yeah! That only took 20 minutes.
Let's beat another one, and then we'll go to Modern Warfare 2.
Yeah, alright, yeah.
Activate.
Yeah, you see
yes.
We have to do all the ones with enemies that can't kill us.
See, that's how you think. I'm thinking with my thinking brain. I'm using my thinking brain here.
P99.
I'm gonna pick the shittiest guns in the world. Desert Eagle. Ooh, 5.7. I want it. Yes, it's mine.
Yeah, I left it.
I'm using
you.
This.
I picked it up at first. Well, I want to.
All right, team.
Charge.
Activate 5.7. No one will stop our progress now. Fuck. Oh, I got him. Ow! My God.
I still didn't get to do it. Am I actually getting any of these hits?
I don't know.
I think you're actually getting every single one of the hits. Oh, wait, I thought we were
Did we kill them all? I think we missed something. We obviously missed something. The
yeah,
fuck did we
I'm
miss?
Like, yeah, there's supposed to be a knife thing around here somewhere.
Oh, hi, dude.
Yeah, so I thought. Yeah, there's like a knife one somewhere. Yeah, I actually hit something.
Sprint to the finish!
Another rush.
The only ones we're able to beat are 1 star. Alright. Let's go to Modern Warfare 2. We'll be back, ladies and gents. And if... if we're not back, then you'll just see a cut till the end, because, yeah.
Yeah.
Let's end the video here. At the dashboard.
Alright,
everyone. This is my dashboard, just so you know.
Yeah, and,
we're gonna end it now.
Hello, everyone, yeah. To my dashboard. If you haven't seen this, this commercial right here, it's quite funny. You should watch that.
Yeah. Give up thy seat. We're gonna go play World at War campaign now, and make a video about it.
And, if you like this video, please give it a like and subscribe. If you didn't, I don't care. You're a douchebag.
If you didn't, then why'd you watch this far? I mean...
Yeah. Alright.
Purge Anarchy.
Well, we'll see you next time.
No!